I'm sitting on the side of the Beautyrest BR800 Plus Euro Top mattress. You can see that as I'm putting my weight on the edge here, it does have a foam encasement that's staying up and being pretty strong there. But as I'm sitting on the side here, I feel like I'm kind of rolling back into the mattress. So that foam encasement might actually make it kind of uncomfortable for you to use as a seating edge, but it is definitely strong. So it's kind of serving its purpose there to add some durability to the edge so you're not sinking down like through the mattress. So
laying on my back, I would say that this mattress does have a true plush feel to it. I'm sinking in a little bit more in my hips than in my shoulders, but it feels really good. It's giving me good pressure point relief and filling in my lower back well. So really, if you're a back sleeper of my body type that likes a medium soft feel, so I'm not sinking in a ton, but I'm sinking in, you know, a good amount. So if you like that kind of a feel and you're a back sleeper, I would say that this is definitely a good choice. Laying on my side, I would say that this mattress would be good for a side sleeper of my body type as well. You can see that my head is flat with the surface of the mattress, which is what you're looking for to indicate proper spinal alignment. Other than that, I don't have any pressure in my hips or shoulders, and my midsection feels well supported too. So really no complaints for a side sleeper of my body type on this mattress.
So I think if you are a stomach sleeper of my body type, you'd likely want to go with a firmer option just so that you don't sink in as much in your midsection and wake up in the morning with an achy back. But if you are a back or a side sleeper of my body type that knows that they like a medium soft to soft feel, then I think that you would do pretty good here on the BR800 Plus Euro Top. We hope this video was helpful, but if you do have any other questions, please feel free to reach out to us. We can be contacted at 1-800-455-1052. You can leave us a comment below, or you can reach out to one of our chat representatives during normal business hours.